Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, kamu sudah salam, xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, what did kona krap, good and talk even and hola. Yep, today I'm going to upgrade my CP again, okay? And today I plan to upgrade my main weapon from red to pink color. I'm going to show you how it's going to look like, and yep, how much material cost, okay? First one, material that we need to upgrade pink weapon is cost more than web armor. Okay, total 2,700 boss material. Okay, three boss. This coming from three more boss. Okay, is we need around 900 material from each boss. Okay, one boss drop around 10 a break. Okay, 10 item. That means you need to farm up to 90 war boss. Oh, it's caught a lot. If they don't have event like that, it's gonna took will to upgrade your main or sub weapon. Because we have event like that, can upgrade. Okay, let's check out what I still need. Double check. Okay, bird material and dragon material. Now we can change it. Burst material 1 and dragon material 1. Main and sub weapon cost same material. Okay, normally I gonna love to upgrade main weapon first. Yeah, 900. We gain round 140, 138 total. Okay, for this one sub weapon, how much we gain? Around 130. Okay, this mean our main weapon still keep more CP. In here you can buy material that you still meet with Hardum Koi, like last video. Okay, now we have full material now. Double check, okay, 100%. After that we can move to blacksmith. For weapon, don't need to worry about it because weapon only have boss weapon, they don't have non-bot weapon. For red color, it's not like armor have two type, boss and non-boss type. After that we're gonna come to blacksmith. Before we can craft, we need to remove crystal. Okay, here somebody thought, oh my god, because of awakening or because of enhance, something is not true. Because of your crystal, okay, just remove crystal from your gear. Gonna okay, just like that. Of course. Okay, let's save it. I'm gonna use this tree. Oh my god, all a hidden lab. After that you can upgrade, don't need to worry about it. Some bear start behind, why he cannot upgrade his weapon? Is that because you still have crystal in your main weapon? Okay, just like that. Again, material that's cost is triple. Material that need to craft armor. Okay, let's go. Oh, boom. Okay, finally, pink. Oh, somebody are asking what this plus one. I just noted it. What this plus one? Okay, this plus one, like we gain, I couldn't show. In Transdict, they call Elic Energy. I get this one in crystal slot. Gain Elic Energy. Yeah. If someone knew about it, can comment under this video. Okay, what this plus one? Okay, and your problem is our enchant stat reset. That means we need to enchant our gear stat again. That's what I going to add crystal that I prepare to add this one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Very close! Very close! Very close! Sometime. Them happened to me last night. At first I thought, oh my god, I can add 3 gems in same time. It's not true. I just wear 3 my perfect stat crystal. Okay, these 2 perfect can get up to 11. This one not perfect, around 10. Then they make a plus 5. Okay, finally I already have 2 stat mat. Okay, next one EL. I only have 1 skill AL, and yep, I don't use this skill. That's why I aim on these 2 first. Normally we can make max these 3 stat easy if I attack my crystal. The next one, enchant stat, like always, material that we need. Magic item. Oh, only 100 left. Max, let's test our luck. Can we get better stat? For normal stat, we can up to 18 attack. Okay, for second enchant stat, we can up to 36. Oh, it's quite cool. 36, that's cool. Plus 10 gonna end up for me. Okay, I just need plus 10 or plus 11. Come on, come on. Yesterday, I feel a lot in Global Watch. Try to enchant accessory, and yep. Oh, this one is not. This one is mana. Come on, come on. Attack stat. We need you. I need you. Attack! Okay, attack plus 9. I need you! Oh, perfect stat, perfect stat. Oh, pandemic. Look like my luck in Korea version start drop now after I crap second king. Okay, 11. That's not bad. Okay, now let's test this one. 15. Oh, it's not bad. I got love around 20 plus. Oh, 19. Beautiful. Okay, let's stop at 19. I'm going to reload later for defense. Oh, 20. Beautiful. Oh my god, today look like we have some luck. Try to get 20 plus. Let's try to get 20 plus. Oh my god. And yep, if only have 50 chance to restore our stat. If we reload. Oh, 25. Love it. Okay, good. 20, 25. Let's update my CP again. 1, 2, 4, 1, 7. Oh, very close, very close. Very close to 1, 2, 5, 0, 0. Okay, very close. Okay, now we're going to give this one back. Let's do all of them. Okay, here. Is that next one? I plan to upgrade this one. Why I don't add crystal? Yep, it's going to take a wheel to correct material to upgrade sub weapon. If we don't have event, because we have event, I don't add crystal. It's gonna waste another 200 back pull. Okay, that's why I wait till this event end. I guess I can correct material. Okay, here what we still need. Next gonna be hammock. Hammock, and yeah, we still have a lot material left to exchange from this event. I can gain another 250 of this one, and this one can gain another 500. This one another 350. Oh my god, it's a lot. Okay, that's mean I going to wake this event to end. Good, have fun, guy. Don't forget to do this event if you want to upgrade your pink weapon. See ya.